your eyes are between the on the L3, L4 disc. That's, I think, as good as it can possibly get. If it was really important, we could turn the patient bed as well. If you have a sharp needle, you can compromise the exiting nerve root and leave the patient with permanent pain. With this, the procedure is complete. The cannulas can come out, and the patient can expect pain relief sometimes fast, but sometimes up to 3-4 weeks after the procedure.